to take backup from DVR, you need to connect a pen drive or a hard disk, suitable hard disk, to this DVR. So this is the backside of the DVR. So below this mouse USB cable, you can find another USB port. This is the LAN. Do not insert the USB here. Second and third is the USB. You can connect below this mouse USB. You can see I have connected the mouse here. I have connected the pen drive below the mouse. To take the backup from the DVR, you need to first right click in the DVR, go to menu, give the password. After giving password, click OK. If you have given any pattern lock, give it, or else just right click it. Then go to playback. In the playback, select the camera you want. For example, I'm selecting camera 1. If you select a camera, in calendar date will be highlighted. Double click on the date. This 0 to 24 is the time scale of this DVR. You can see the highlighted zone. For example, I want from 21:45. After selecting the time, it will start playing. Here beneath that, you can see a scissor symbol. This scissor symbol, start clipping. You can see the tick mark. So after that, you select where you want till the playback end. I selected it. And again go to this scissor symbol, stop clipping. Then this file management, this flower like symbol, file management, click on that. You can see the list of items here. Yeah, you can select export all. This is the pen drive, it will show you USB flash disk. Then select export. You need to select video and log and press OK. It will show export finished, and select OK and come back. If you give right click, you will come to this main menu. So the export is finished already, and you can take out the pen drive from here. Thanks for watching the video.